Years ago, Grant Tanner from Coulthard made a double start. That's his teammate, his co-driver, who's in trouble right at the start loop.
Yeah, just one word from Cameron McConville to his crew then, it was sorry.
What else can I say?
Big movers and big losers. McIntyre's also gone backwards. Alex Davis has gone forward. So that's 50 inches to the British car in the first four. Look at the replay of that car.